civilians on board, in addition to the prisoners and crew. One was your friend, Tarna Prem. And the other is Tora Zial, 13-year-old girl.
I suppose you wouldn't believe me if I told you she was Neprem's sister.
Mm-mm. Zial's a Cardassian name. The way I see it, there's only one explanation. Zial was Neprem's daughter, and...
I was her father.
Now I know why you're in such a hurry to find the survivors. You're hoping that... Oh, she's still alive and you can rescue her.
Not quite. You see, if my daughter is still alive, I have no choice but to kill her.
I mean it, Dukat. You are not going to kill that girl.
Major, why don't you worry about the other survivors? And let me worry about Zial. After all, she is my daughter.
That's right. She's your daughter. And there is nothing more important to a Cardassian than family. At least that's what your people are always saying.
I have a wife and 7 children. They are my family. They're the ones I must protect.
Well, you should have thought of that before you got involved with Neprem.
You're right. I should have. But I made a mistake. A mistake I intend to correct.
You don't have to take her back to Cardassia with you. Let me take her to Bajor. No one has to know that you're her father.
What kind of life would that be for her? Your people have never exactly welcomed half Cardassian children into your society. That's why I sent her and her mother away in the first place. I knew the occupation was coming to an end, and that there'd be no place for them on Bajor or Cardassia.
So you sent them to a prison camp?
They were not on their way to a prison camp. The Revnok was supposed to rendezvous with a freighter, which would take Neprem and Zial to Lesepia, where they could live out their lives in some sort of peace.
I don't understand. If you cared enough to help Zial then, how can you think about killing her now? Why not just send her away again?
Because my position is nearly as stable as it once was. By aligning myself with a new civilian government, I've made many enemies. Enemies that wouldn't hesitate to use Zial against me.
Listen to...
Zial.
Father? Oh, it's really you. Mother said you... Father, what's wrong?
Dukat, no.
I'm warning you, Dukat, don't do it.
I have no choice.
There's always a choice. You don't want to do this. If you did, you never would have told me about Zial. Now, put the rifle down.
No.
Cardassian prisoners. They told me this would happen. That you'd never let me go home. But I didn't believe them.
Zial, run!
To dream about you coming to save me. That's what kept me alive. If I can't be with you, then I'd rather die.